Hey guys, my name is Kazan, and this time we're gonna talk about how to draw smoother lines in Photoshop. For reference, I'm using my Cintiq 13 HD to draw with. I hope you'll find this video useful, and if you do, please subscribe. I will be making more. Feel free to comment as well. You might have good ideas for what I should do in my next video. Let's go! So let me just show you what we're gonna do. We wanna do line art for this sketch. Over here, I have been drawing my sketch on this bottom layer. On top of that, I have my lines layer. This is where we're gonna draw our black lines. But before we begin, I will just show you our issue. You take your brush, our black line tool, and you slowly and simply start doing the line as precisely as you can. You see, when you do this as slow as I just did, the line is not really gonna be that even. That's the problem. You need to be doing it fast. And then you might say, it's not gonna be that precise. But then you undo, you step backwards in Photoshop, and you try again. And after a few tries, you might get it just the way you wanna have it. And this is basically what I'm doing all the time when I do comics. Now I'll try and show you on the sketch. Let's zoom in, and then you realize it's just a long series of fast strokes, undos, and more fast strokes until you get it the way you want to have it. And you can't worry about making the lines too long. You'll simply fix that afterwards. You see? Nice smooth lines. And when you're kind of happy with the result, you grab your eraser and you just remove the unnecessary parts. It is simply about doing the fastest lines you can possibly do while getting it as precise as possible. And I always have my fingers ready on the undo shortcut on my keyboard, so I can always go back and go back and go back. You see, it's kind of hard to hit this angle, for example, so I just go back and I try again. I guess we're kind of happy with this. I usually do the outer lines thicker than the inner lines of a character or an object. So I'll just do this with a smaller brush. I'm still doing fast lines, and then I'm erasing and correcting. I've done this technique a million times, but as you can see, there are still lines that are a bit more tricky than others at certain angles. So, there we go. Yep. And then we erase and correct. Let's turn off the sketch so we can see our lines for themselves. Yeah. Pretty smooth. I'm kind of happy with this. Now, I'm gonna show you something I also use to do lines with. If you have longer and more tricky lines, I use this tool over here. This is the pen tool. With that, you can make a path for your brush to follow. You have to make sure that up here on the top it's set on path and not shape. You basically put the points in one by one, and you smoothen out your curves with the anchor points here. And then you basically draw your line, and when you are happy with the path that you've chosen, you right click and you choose stroke path. Now Photoshop will fill out the path with whatever brush that you have right now. And by that I mean it will use the same size and shape of your current brush. And then we press OK. Look. Photoshop drew everything for you. Let's try again. You create your path, you right click, stroke path, delete path, and we do that again and again on the longer and more annoying lines that we're too lazy to do by hand. It's almost too easy. Now that we've finished all of the longer lines, we can zoom in and start working on the details. Then I would grab my brush again, and after a fast stroke, we can start smoothing out the lines. I still use my eraser to help me a bit. And there we go. Yep. So, let's take a look at the result. Pretty nice. So this is exactly how I do my lines every time I do my comics or illustrations or whatever. I hope you also will benefit from this technique. And if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. I will be making more like this. It's also important that you throw me a comment down below if you have ideas for what I should cover in my future videos. Thanks for watching. See ya!